Well, folks, I know that this Sunday is a little heavy. It's a little weighty for me to try to preach about the suppression of truth. When truth is held down, the consequence is the wrath of God. We explained why this is important. This concept of suppression means that you keep resisting the truth, you resist what God says, because you don't want His standard to govern your life, my life, and it even affects cities, states, and nations. When they no longer want God to govern them, then they suppress the truth, and they wind up living on a lie. That leads to the consequences of that. And we see three consequences laid out in Romans chapter 1. We see the consequence of degrading passions. We see the consequence of a depraved mind. We see the consequence of declining out of control desires. So you see all these consequences, not because God is making them happen. He's just released us to life without Him. And the consequence is that they happen because we're operating on a lie rather than the truth. God can't lie, and He always speaks truth. That's why you want to know the truth. And I will admit, sometimes you won't like it, sometimes you won't prefer it, but we all need it if we want to see God's help, support, and enablement, and not succumb to what He calls the darkened heart, where you can't see anything clearly because you're living based on a lie. Well, is there a solution? Yes, the correction for the suppression of truth. We looked at that in Psalm 81, and we saw God said, if you will return and listen to me and do what I say, I will change your circumstances. So God can change things when we return to the truth. But we can't keep going to the lie and expect to be transformed by the truth. So let's be a person, a family, a church, and let's try to make influence of people returning to the truth, which ultimately means returning to God. You can go online and get our study guide, ocbfchurch.org/study guide. That means you can keep up with it. We have some scriptures there as well. And we will keep going next week with the power of truth. So I'm excited. Keep growing in the Word and stay tethered to truth.